Hey guys, this will be a video for the Submerged Chest, which you can see just on my minimap there, and right down here on the larger map. What you need to do for this one is pick up this dangerous orb of power, and then run it over to the other side. Don't dilly-dally when you have the buff, because it only lasts 2 minutes. And the chest will only stay on top for about 20 seconds and then it'll sink back down. Oh, poke.